Allahu Akbar wa lillahi alhamd.
In Toro, the district Qadi Sheikh Ghalib Twalib called on the Muslim faithful to fully participate in the Parish Development Model Program, saying that some of its principles are in line with Islam.
It will help increase the income of the family, and it will help the family in educating our children, and the family will grow stronger, and the community, when the communities grow stronger, then we'll have general development in our country.
Sheikh Ghalib challenged the Muslim community to share with both the Muslims and non-Muslim brothers and sisters gifts of Eid al-Adha celebration.
In Toro district specifically, we are going to enjoy with 200 cattle which are going to be slaughtered, and the meat will be distributed to various and different mosques, inshallah. And all the people are going to enjoy and share with us the way we do it every day.
In Ibanda, the district Qadi Yusuf Kalule and other leaders have appealed to the Muslim community not to miss out on the Parish Development Model, the initiative which was introduced by President Museveni to fight poverty.
Encouraging Muslims to work hard, to save, and sharing what we say that we are, the Islamic finance system is considering to share. Where is a loss, you share. Where is a profit, you share.
In Bunyoro, District Qadi Sheikh Musa Mabanja has urged Muslims to love and support Islam.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
He says by doing this, they will be making meaningful contributions for themselves and to the development of the religion.
Food you need to survive in the religion of Islam. And I have wanted, or I want Islam to be your way, to be your way of living.
He made these remarks while addressing hundreds of Muslims who thronged Masjid Umma in Chinubu town, Hoima City, for Eid al-Adha prayers.
To be righteous, to follow God in each and everything. And the second one, to ask for forgiveness. And the third one is to stand upright and just in all affairs.
So I'm requesting all of you Muslims to know your leaders so that the leaders can know you. So I'm appealing you to that any leader should know the person who is taking their county. So I was elected to come to serve but not to be served.
Over to the north, where Muslims filled Gulu Public Primary School compound for prayers, the Acholi Qadi Sheikh Musa Khalil appealed for unity globally.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Even any kind of items in market has gone very high, especially grains, where for us, our portion, the poor cannot really, are not able to feed their families. And this is very sad because there is sign of hunger and starvation in the Horn of Africa.
Meanwhile, the Iganga District Qadi Sheikh Sinan Muanika asked Muslims to elect leaders who can drive development in the forthcoming Muslim elections.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Basara kuwe kitiba Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallama.
Mulonda abantu abali kunicha bayidi mubyenkula ankulana nimukumana Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Abatambula nanayo ndo ku district nafuna ekifo oba nalondebwa okujja kuchika ku region.
This day is a day for sacrifice, a day for love, a day for joy, a day for for loving one another, for bringing ourselves together such that we show our commitment towards one development. Let us embrace the government programs, especially the Pacific Movement model, which is a program that is going to give us wealth in our homes.